Delicious and hearty Goan virdur with shrimps is another Goan cuisine highly influenced by the Portuguese. The flavor of coriander dominates this dish with a subtle heat from the green chilies. Bottle gourd, being rich in dietary fiber along with the succulent shrimps, definitely makes this dish amazingly yum. Hi, I'm Mariana. Welcome to Mama's Mamam. Today I'm going to share with you one of my favorite recipes, which is Goan virdur. So let's get cooking. These are the ingredients you will need. You can find the list of ingredients in the description below. To get started, let's begin with grating the coconut. Now that this is done, let's go to the next step. For those of you who haven't tried out this fruit before, yes, it is a fruit. Ensure that the bottle gourd has smooth skin, is pale green in color, and is free from any cuts, spots or blemishes. It should be firm and the flesh should not feel soft when pressed. To make the bottle gourd cubes, first let's discard the stem on either side and cut the bottle gourd into two halves like this. Using the peeler, peel off the skin. It's nice and fresh and the bottle gourd is quite tender, so I am not going to discard the seeds. If you prefer consuming it without the seeds, then extract the seeds first and then chop them into cubes. To make the spicy coconut extract, drop in the garlic, cumin seeds, cinnamon, coriander seeds, cloves, peppercorns, freshly grated coconut, some turmeric, and add a cup of lukewarm water. Grind it to a coarse paste. Here comes the specialty of this recipe. Take two separate bowls and a strainer. Pour in the spicy coconut paste in the strainer and strain the extract from the paste. Continue to do this till the paste gets dry. Keep the first bowl with the thick extract aside. Now empty the residue in the mixie and add a cup of water and grind it again. Into the second bowl, strain the paste again and this will be your thin extract. Be careful not to mix these two extracts. Heat 2 tablespoons of oil in a container and drop in 6 chilies after slitting them. Enjoy the spluttering and when you're bored, add the onions and saute it. Then add the happy tomatoes and make their life miserable. Cover the container and allow it to cook for about 3 to 4 minutes till the tomatoes soften. Now gently add the bottle gourd cubes and give it a nice stir. Let it roast for about 5 minutes. Now pour in the thin extract and allow this mixture to cook again on a low to medium flame till the fruit turns soft. At this point, sprinkle the salt. Now you can add shrimps as it will greatly enhance the flavor of the dish. I have already marinated them with salt. For vegetarian lovers, you can skip the shrimps and just stick to the fruit. Now time to add the thick extract. Cover the container and allow it to simmer for about 3 to 4 minutes. Instead of bottle cod, you can also use pumpkins, breadfruit, cauliflower, or even turnip. Your Govan Virdur with shrimps is ready to be served. The addition of any kind of seafood gives the curry its own unique flavor. This dish can be well enjoyed with steamed rice, bread or chapati. Share with us your feedback and any doubts regarding this recipe in the comments below. And don't forget to hit the like button. If you want to know how to make yummy Goan fish curry, you can watch this video. To stay up to date with my latest videos and cool cooking tips, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next week.